Our next group to perform is the St. John's College High School String Ensemble under the direction of Mrs. Alessandra Pafaro. This group is continuing to grow musically after being the first SJC String Ensemble to receive a rating of superior in Festivals of Music Virginia Beach last spring. This year, the String Ensemble will be traveling with the Wind Ensemble and performing at the Orlando Fest Music Festival in Orlando, Florida, in March of 2024. Made up of 11 violins, 2 violas, 4 cellos, and 1 bass, the String Ensemble will begin tonight's program with Mendelssohn's Italian Symphony, composed in 1830 during the composer's trip to Italy, and inspired by the color and atmosphere he experienced traveling from Venice to Rome. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2023 St. John's College High School String Ensemble under the direction of Mrs. Alessandra Pafaro. Dvorak wrote his most famous New World Symphony while he was in New York City, working as director of the National Conservatory. While in residence, Dvorak was invited to contribute to American music and helped to establish an American national staff. To do that, he studied the music produced by Native and African Americans. He was able to create a language and a series of unforgettable themes without quoting any of the songs he has at his disposal. Since its memorable and successful premiere, the symphony has been a favorite for performers and audiences.
Thank you.
The next two pieces, Arioso for two violins and string orchestra, and Sweet Latinesque, Tango and Hupango, are from composer Peter Martin. Peter Martin was a successful educator, violinist, and violist who wrote and arranged many pieces for youth orchestras. Right before his sudden death, he made his vast catalog free for the public so young musicians around the world could enjoy his great compositions. The Arioso has a clear Italian barricade style, giving the two soloists ample room to sing with their instruments accompanied by the gentle pizzicato of the rest of the orchestra. The Sweet Latinesque captures the audience with its distinct flavor and rhythmic necessity, first with the tango, then with the characteristic alteration of beaters in the Hupango. The Arioso will feature junior violinists Beatrice Marciani and Elias Witches. Pizzicato Polka by Joanne and Joseph is one of the most famous compositions written by the Strauss family, and for sure the most famous piece that uses pizzicato, or plucked strings, the entire piece. This piece became an instant success in Italy and was requested to be played at every single concert. Pizzicato Polka will be followed by the traditional Ukrainian bell carol, Carol of the Bells, arranged by Peter Martin.